Right now, it seems like it's gonna kick us out. Said,
I lost connection. I got that fucking black screen. Yeah, it's fucking, this game is just fucked the day it came out, huh?
True.
Fucking. Yeah.
What do people do without social media?
Yeah, that's about it. I don't know.
Well,
I've never
deleted all
social media,
and it sucks.
Alright, let's see if I can join your game now. Are you guys in a headquarters?
I am, yeah.
I'm fucking trying to join the grenade.
No, don't do that!
Well, no, because I need to get into domination.
Oh, I'm not in any game. I restarted my app. That's what I mean. Like, I don't. How's that? So good luck.
Alright, nope. Now I'm joining your shit.
Yeah.
No,
don't do that. Alright. Any minute now, this game will load.
I'm in here with you. And Vigilante.
Vigilante!
I'm in. Actually, see if I can get my,
I did leg workouts tonight, and I literally cannot get out of my chair.
It's like me on a normal day.
Well, you can't get out of your chair?
Yep.
Sounds like a problem.
Could be.
What do you weigh, about 200,
250
pounds?
No, I weigh 187 now. It was kind of sarcastic, but... Not really.
No, that's why I guess 200. I didn't want to throw a huge number in something.
Yeah, what do you weigh? Like 180, 260? Somewhere in between there?
That was a good guess.
Yeah.
I said 200 at first.
No, it was really bad because my grandmother lives in Poland, so I go there every July. And normally I weigh about like 184, 185. And I go over there, and the alcohol is so cheap, you get like a liter and a half of beer for about 50 cents. So I ended up drinking, I ended up drinking like about 6 liters a day for the whole month. I ended up weighing, when I left Poland, I ended up weighing 216 pounds. And then I lost it all when I got home. It was fucking bonkers.
There you go.
It was bonkers, let me tell you what. I did it on the most unhealthy.
Bonkers.
I lost like almost 30 pounds in a month from not eating.
Oh yeah.
Like in the most unhealthy way.
Probably did.
Well. You gonna make it over there?
Me?
You took a ripski.
You know it. My boy knows me.
Yeah, but I mean, I thought you were smoking. What are you smoking?
You smoking Reggie?
No. No, that fucking fire boy.
That fire choking. Reggie? Never heard of that.
Nah, there's no such thing as that shit. That's for damn sure. No such thing.
There's
as
some pretty
fire
decent
Reggie.
Mids. There's some pretty decent mids. Not too good, but not too bad.
There's some mids. You have to find the right mids, though. There's definitely some mids that are boof. Like the fucking... I only smoke gas, though. So.
No, everyone says that, but...
I know everyone says
I'm
that,
I'm just kidding.
But...
I'm just giving you a hard time.
But I know what you mean, though, because everyone does say that. Because I have...
I got that gas. Boy, you got that trash.
I've had people say that to me. And then they show me their weed, and I've been like, oh, yeah, that's fire, bro. Sure.
Okay, it really poop. Looks like something you dug up out of your backyard.
Looks like some poop-ass weed,
Looks like after the last time you cut.
I didn't know if you were smoking dabs or what.
No, I haven't smoked some dabs in a minute. I used to smoke like pretty much nothing, but I used to like.
That's why I was wondering why you're coughing, because usually dabs are smooth.
You could ask fucking Lace. I used to smoke. I would be smoking dabs, tree, fucking everything at the same. All at the same
fucking
time.
Fucking mix it into a putty. Yeah. Just mix it all into a putty. The branches, the seeds, everything.
Bomb. Yeah.
Alright, I'm done going for Withy's shotgun. Fuck the shotgun. I'm done with it.
I'm out here balling out with the M1A1.
I'm gonna try the shotgun one more time. I lied. So I don't seem to be getting too many fire kills with it, so... Incendiary rounds.
I've been playing hardcore, so this whole getting back into core thing is rough.
I love hardcore. That's all I usually play when I'm by myself.
Well, there's a way to get the fire kills.
How?
And the score streaks at the same time. You put the Molotovs on.
Oh, yeah, no, I got the Molotovs, but... How do these people fucking light me up with these incendiary rounds from, like, across the map, and I can't fucking do a point blank?
They have that automatic shotgun. They just
that's annoying. Whatever. With a toggle switch?
Nah.
Yeah, but like they do it from
toggle switch.
They do it like from
toggle
such
switching.
Nope, I got a headshot. I didn't get my fucking.
We have nobody on our team now. They've all left us.
Why? We're winning.
And somehow we're still winning.
Why would they leave a winning team?
Because they're all about the kills. They're kill horse.
Losers.
The niggas can't fuck with me. M1A1, boy. I see why. If I just had a strike pack, bro.
Oh.
I see why niggas use this M1A1. That shit is fucking nasty.
Hey, I got B.
How did you... Oh, you hit my fucking pinky toe.
Jesus, bro. M1A1. Have you guys used this?
M1A1? Yeah.
What is it?
It's an assault rifle.
Is it semi-auto or is it...
I think it's semi. I mean, in real life, it's semi-automatic. It's so hard to get incendiary kills with a shotgun, and it's annoying.
Here they tried to, like, make it where the rounds could kind of space out, so it's not like... Like in Call of Duty, like, or Modern Warfare 2 back in the day.
Where they do what?
Because they fucking... Like, the M1A1, it shoots fast, but they, you can tell, like, they put it, like, what the fuck?
They slow down.
In between.
They slow down the fire rate.
Yeah.
So you can't just fucking use a scuff controller. Scuff controller would turn it automatic. Or, like, a fucking turbo controller from, like, 1998.
Yeah.
Does anybody remember those? Or do they still have them? Turbo controllers where you can set
up. I used to use those.
Where you can set up a button on the turbo and then you just hit turbo and it just fucking smashes the button like a million times.
Yeah, the controller just goes crazy.
Yeah, I used to use it on SOCOM 2. You could turn the M16 and then just burst into automatic with the turbo controller.
I wasn't alive in '98.
What?
I'm just kidding.
All right.
Born in '97.
I was born in '97 too.
I was born in '89. God damn, you guys.
This guy. Oh, fuck.
No, I played SOCOM 2 on the PlayStation 2 when it first came out, and with a fucking turbo controller.
Yeah, I used to play SOCOM.
Yeah, with a turbo controller. This third-person, like, military, like...
It was fresh, dog. SOCOM used to be fresh as fuck.
It came out, like, it was, like, it was PlayStation's Halo, like, back on the PlayStation 2 days.
PlayStation 2.
Yeah.
PlayStation 2. Yeah.
But,
it was definitely, like, the Call of Duty of PlayStation 2.
Yeah, it was third-person, and, It was
definitely, and it was like the most poppin' game. It was like a four-man or five-man team game or whatever. I forget what it was.
I played something Desert Storm. It was a pretty good game.
Desert Storm used to be fresh too, but not online, like how SOCOM was.
Yeah. Anyways, the turbo controller, you can take an M16 and go from burst to fully auto with a turbo controller, and it was like a cheat code. Oh, you son of a, you killed him, and it was gonna be my fucking incendiary kill.
I know.
Like, I worked.
Felt bad after I did it.
I worked so hard to get that. I'm fucking 8-11 trying to do this shit.
Oh my god, me and Vigilant over here, just the reason why our team was winning.
Pretty much.
I'm just using the M1A1 too. I'm trying to get good with it, so when I use it in GBs.
Oh, I have a Molotov cocktail too. I totally forgot about.
Use it in GBs. I heard you're terrible at GBs.
Just from who? Just Laced? Or what? Yeah, because he's trash.
Who else is garbage? Natebot said you were trash too.
Who else said you were garbage?
Natebot.
Who else said you were bad? I'm just kidding. Those are the only two that know you like that. I don't know if you know my boy Kleptic, but...
Kleptic? I think I'm there.
Hey, I think I got fucking one with that Molotov cocktail. That's annoying. Oh, they're in the bottom of the ship. Like, I need to tell you guys that.
I needed to get
I got sniped.
I got 35 kills in 10 minutes.
I feel like I'd be doing better if I use a regular gun and just use Molotov cocktails and got a bunch of them.
Give me reason. Oh shit, big boy.
You ever gonna get the new Star Wars wire in?
Hey, that shit looks fresh. Hey, you playing it? You played it yet? That shit's fresh.
Oh yeah, I went and got it fucking opening night. I played it all last night.
I gotta go get that. I got the fucking Star Wars Battlefront fucking PlayStation when it came out.
The new Star Wars? 20, dude.
Yeah, 20 on 20, yep.
That's a new Star Wars? feel like
I didn't even know it sold enough copies to make another one.
Dude, it's fucking popping. What do you mean?
I thought Battlefront 2 just came out.
I've never seen any of the movies, none of that.
Oh, dude, you're missing out if you haven't even watched the fucking movies.
Yeah.
I love Star Wars.
It's not bad.
I was fucking dominating on that flying shit last night, dude.
I remember Star Wars Battlefront and Battlefront 2 on the PlayStation 2.
This one, I played the demo of this shit. It was lit.
Yeah. I need some people to play with, though.
Yeah, you don't have that many people that play it.
The only other friend I've got that's even got the copy, he fucking, all he's been doing is playing like the story mode to it.
Are you guys talking about Battlefront 2?
Oh my god. Dope. I'm gonna play the story mode for real. What the fuck?
I played it a lot last night, but I was doing the multiplayer just because I wanted to unlock the heroes because you have to earn so many tokens or whatever.
Yeah, there and buy them.
Yeah, I already got Darth Vader unlocked.
I feel like Star Wars Battlefront 2 came out like fucking forever ago.
No, it came out yesterday.
Huh,
and actually, it technically only came out yesterday for the people who pre-ordered the deluxe edition. Everybody else gets it the 17th.
That's EA raping you for cash.
But it's only 70 bucks.
I think it was actually like 79, but...
Dude, that shit's not compared to Call of Duty, like, only 60 bucks or 100 bucks.
That 2K I bought was $150.
That's fucking bonkers. Fucking, why would you do that?
For the legendary gold edition.
Yeah.
Yeah.
With Shaq or who was on it, right?
Yeah, Shaq this year. It came with like 250,000 VC.
Oh, came up not some of you. Your player was loaded.
Yeah, literally, as soon as I started, my player was an 85 overall. Where everybody else has got to start at like a 69 or 70 something and slowly earn VC to upgrade it.
Shoot.
And then you get like, I got a poster, I got cards, and then in-game stuff, I got all kinds of in-game Shaq jerseys, championship rings.
Wait, hang on, back out. Is anybody else joining?
It's making me fucked up. I'm gonna pull up. Or no, I might have pulled me right now.
Is anybody else joining, or what are we doing?
I don't think anyone else is.
Oh, I thought like two or three people joined the chat party. I didn't know if they fucking wanted to play.
Just
Weezy in here and.
Okay.
Weezy. What kind of player do you have, Weezy, for 2K?
I got fucking 10 of them, dude.
You got 10 of them?
Yeah, I got 10 fucking different guys. I spent a lot of money on 2K, probably like $500. That's all he
I got
does.
Two guys. What's your highest overall?
Right now, probably an 89.
I have a 91. Center.
But all my guys are at least an 85, except for two of them, and I haven't done nothing with them. I got
What's your favorite
two.
One to play with?
My favorite one's a... Oh, man, that's a hard choice, honestly. The one I play with the most is my pure rebounder, but I've got a 6'10", like, center slash power forward that's a shot-creating athletic finisher, and he's a lot of fun to play with. But I've got a team that we play with, the 2K Pro-Am team or whatever, and that's what my pure rebounder's for because we got a bunch of shooters and shit, so I can just...
Yeah, I'm 28-0 in Pro-Am.
On the actual team or just the walk-on?
Yeah, the actual team.
Nice, dude. So you already got your team elite?
Yeah.
Shit, man. We might have to fucking play together. Sound like you're better than a bunch of these guys I have to deal with.
Yeah, I got a 7'3" athletic finishing rebounder. All my Hall of Fame badges.
Yeah, I don't have all my Hall of Fame yet, any Hall of Fame yet, but...
It's hard to get. Like, posterizer and all that's hard to get.
Yeah, my posterizer won't even max out. I've already got it maxed. I've got, I think, all but 9 badges that my guy will get maxed out. But,
you
like,
ready,
all the Hall of Fame ones are...
I'm joining you right now.
Especially, like,
fucking,
the fucking rebounder one that's
going to go to
Hall of Fame for me.
I accidentally joined the latest on accident.
Which one? Hustle Rebounder or Putback King?
Both of them. we'll go.
Putback King was easy to get for me because I literally just box out, grab it, and go back up.
Yeah, but it's easier for you too because you got a athletic finisher.
Yeah,
I mean,
true.
Your dunking started off higher than mine, and with the pure rebounder, my ball control sucks balls. It's like a 30, I get stripped fucking much.
I let my shooter shoot sometimes, but literally I'm the main scorer.
Shooter's
I'll drop
shoot.
40 and 20 rebounds every game.
Yeah, see, I've been getting a double-double, but most of the time our main three-point shooter is the guy who gets most of our points, but
I can
it
shoot
seems
threes.
Like everybody I play against, they just fucking, as soon as I get that board, they crash on me so fucking hard. And instead of trying to dunk with fucking five people standing around me, it's easier for me to just kick it out and get an open shot.
Right. I get lucky and get those contact dunk animations down there on the putbacks.
Yeah, my posterizer only goes to silver.
Yeah, mine's Hall of Fame and my putback King's Hall of Fame, so literally I can just do that the whole time.
It definitely makes good deal. Once I get him high enough, my dunking will go up to in the 80s, like probably 84 or something like that. So I figured that was good enough, and the extra 10 points on the rebounding.
What are we playing, fellas?
Hard point or whatever.
I don't really like to sweat, but I mean, if we have to.
Fuck, dog. I mean, I guess
if we gotta sweat and call it in freaking hard point, I will.
Oh, this is where I'm gonna get all my mouth
off. Holler at me when you get that Battlefront, though.
Alright, well, brother, that shit's fresh.
See you, man. Does he play COD at all? I feel like I've played with him before.
Holla at your boy. He sounds like he's 400 pounds for sure.
Tell me why that's so funny. I think the same thing. And I like.
He's got that. He's got that mouth breather voice.
I've known him on PlayStation for like 2 years, and he plays. I've known him from a bunch of buddies and became really good friends with him and everybody else. And we all got each other on Snapchat and shit. But he fucking. I thought before I ever had seen what he looked like. I thought he was like a big ass, like. 300 pound or like 200 pound dude. I didn't think he was like a fucking huge beard, and I thought he was like, and he smoked a lot of weed and all this shit. And then
he sounds like he's from Nebraska.
He's from Arkansas.
Hey, I was pretty close.
And when we played Call of Duty, every time dog he'd be like, we're playing, and he's like.
No wonder he got Darth Vader unlocked
and
already.
Like, and I would be like,
he's probably like, I got you set up, boy.
I used to hate him, but then I fucking just was like, whatever now.
And he seems cool.
Dude, he's actually just like a skinny ass, fucking 6'3" dude. Like, he just has like really bad asthma and something wrong. Like, he goes to like. Because I don't know what the fuck's going on. He has like fucking all kinds of crazy sinus infections or some shit, I guess.
It's that Arkansas
it's
living.
Fuck. Yeah, I don't know. It's just funny as fuck, though.
I shouldn't make fun of him. I live in New York.
I'd like to play,
New
please.
York.
Come on.
You're not
Come
in
on,
yet?
Sledgehammer, spawn me in.
You're not in yet? Where?
I'm in now.
Alright. God bless.
No, like, I was in the game. I was in the game. It just had me spectating.
Oh, when it does that, it's done that to me, too. I fucking hate that shit. These niggas can't fuck with me. M1A1, baby. Can't fuck with me.
No, they're not even fucking.
This kid's jump shot and drop shot. Yeah, he's sweating, boy. I tell you, he is sweating.
Boy,
he is sweating. No, I'll start drop shotting him. I don't care. Like I said, if we won't sweat, let's sweat.
Fucking flamethrower, huh?
Pick up a nice three-piece right there. That was sexy. I about had the fourth one, too, but...
Oh wow, I hate when you just like jump out random. Like,
you think if you don't have the dead. Bar for hardpoint, you're dead.
Pretty much.
I promise.
Dude just runs right through their Molotov cocktail on fire. Fucking team get the kill.
Yeah, he's a real ass nigga, bro. That's why.
It's like a
They're
fucking
behind you guys.
Flaming ball of bullshit. It's one by the statue. I thought we switched spawns.
Oh.
Damn it, he was behind his fucking his mom.
Yeah, they're coming up from the statue a bunch.
Oh, dog, I hate fucking... I just hate fucking these triads.
I thought
cards.
I killed him. I stopped shooting.
Like, I
started
like,
reloading.
I had to get used to that. Like, the kill time for this game, it's different than all the other Call of Duties. Like, you feel
it
like you're gonna...
It literally is.
You gotta, you, like, you feel like four bullets is enough, and it's like, point blank, not.
Bar.
Like,
the only gun in
like
this game.
Some, it feels like some Black Ops 3 shit, like... There's no exact amount of bullets that you know. Like, there's just so many hit markers that come through.
Yeah. No, I know what you're saying.
Bro, come on.
I'm fucking 3 and 10. I just need
to shoot up. You need to start sweating. Put your headband on.
Yeah, pretty much. Guess it's time to start sweating.
Smoke some of that smoke some of that shatter. Put your headband on. Let's go.
Yeah, I need to put some headband on.
Oh, he
headband.
Jumped. God, this kid is trash. He's so trash that he's good, if that makes any sense.
You can't even anticipate where he's gonna be.
Oh my god, this is really pissing me off right now. Alright.
Oh, he's behind the car. What a fucking tool.
Not anymore, he's not. Oh yeah, he is. Oh, he just ran up to me and
had
a three
me. Piece, motherfucker.
What up, Sink? I was about to say, if I get turned on right here, I'm done.
Uh-oh.
Bro, okay, time to bring out the FG, since they want to just use distance against me. Berm, how are your legs feeling? Like you're sitting down for a while.
I just sat down. I just tried to walk down the stairs and I felt like a fucking deer leg. Like
how high are you 90% of the time?
Did y'all work out or what?
Like yeah, we just
of the time,
did like that.
90% of the time.
You're 90%. You're 90% high, 90% of the time.
I'm 100% high.
Yeah.
I'd say at least 90%.
You're always fucking whispering on your mic. Like you always sound like you're like.
I'm relaxed.
You sound relaxed. Oh, what the fuck? How did I not the bar point blank? I missed every shot. Like a trooper.
I'm ready to come.
Oh
sit
my
in the
god.
Corner.
He's like, bar, bro, I swear, this is the only gun that's allowed here.
Oh my god.
See what I can do with the loft. I was doing decent with the PBSH, but... Nope.
Ah!
They're trying to switch spawns.
Oh, I forgot I got the headshot contract. That's annoying. wasted all that time.
Flamethrower me? Are you
get flamethrowered while I'm in? I watched you get torched.
Fucking stupid. At least I got my fucking artillery, I guess. I'm on my
round. You had a strong comeback. You were playing like garbage at the beginning.
I know, buddy, I know. I had to wake up real quick, put the headband on.
Yes, sir.
That's all it's
about in this game mode.
Because they wanted to fucking try their asses off over here. I called in two artilleries on them already.
Oh, I about got turned on.
I got to fucking try to get these sniping fucking kills now on this map.
I went to hardcore to do my sniping kills and my silenced weapon kills. It was just a lot easier.
I got my silenced ones right now, easy as fuck.
I forgot that's one of my objectives, so I need to put my suppressor on. We're playing hardpoint right now. We're playing the sweatiest game mode of all time.
Yes, I hope you guys lose so I can put that challenge on and do it with you guys.
We can play another one.
Yeah,
we still will play hardpoint.
I need to switch my score streaks around. I want to get the flamethrower out because I'm just not getting enough enough pyromaniac kills.
I'm not gonna get it fucking.
This dude, they have a fucking spy plane on or something?
I swear these niggas don't fuck with me in the M1A1 though.
Ooh, there's a flamethrower right there. Easy with a controller. Or is that a bag of potato chips?
It's a show. I'm about to split.
Uh-huh.
Hell yeah, you better split that bitch.
Oh, I was gonna throw the Molotov cocktail.
Fill that bitch. Fill that bitch. Smoke that bitch. I just smoked me one a little bit ago. But I've been just ripping the bong right now. High as fuck.
I broke my bong on 420 last night. Depressing.
Yeah, that's pretty shitty, brother. They just dropped
done.
That fat ass care package and everyone stole them bitches.
Yeah. You see what I got? You hear it?
Yeah. You got that out of there? What? That's fucking fresh.
What?
They dropped a fucking 3 care package fucking drop. I don't know what it was called. Goddamn, got we stole all 3 of their shits.
There it is. That's gonna be the game winner right there.
What do you call
it? The bombing
it?
Run.
Or
I called a bombing run in. Yeah. A carpet bomber.
What?
It literally does 3 runs.
Pull this out. I'm gonna go make a sandwich. Take me 2 minutes. We have to just pick you up or whoever.
Yeah. Sink.
What is that?
Mm-mm. You eat something, did he?
No. I drank my protein shake.
did you eat last?
What did I eat last?
Yeah.
Piatta.
Fuck's that.
I was about to ask same thing.
You don't know what piatta is?
What is it, like hummus and pumice and fucking...
No, it's an Italian restaurant.
Alright, are we backing out?
An Italian restaurant.
No, are we backing out, I'm saying. There we go.
I backed us out.
Alright.
It's an Italian restaurant in Hilliard, Berm.
Sticking to that diet, boy.
Yeah, I just don't eat a lot. It's my diet. I've literally ate once today, so not that pressed about it. Why?
I'm just wondering. You gotta do it right for the best results. If you're eating the right shit, you can smash. It'll do more than if you eat less and eat bad shit. Try to join again. If it works. Maybe, no, probably not.
No, what I got from Piatta, is a little bit of angel hair spaghetti, grilled chicken, and like Alfredo sauce with tomatoes and onions.
Like a chicken Alfredo?
In a bowl, that's what it is. It's like pasta bowls.
Yeah, it's like a chicken Alfredo, right?
Yeah, it's good,
right?
For you. It's not terrible for you. It's a little bit of carbs, but not really.
Yeah, I ate fettuccine Alfredo today.
Better than McDonald's.
Like a chicken Alfredo?
Yeah, it's what it was, a chicken Alfredo, basically.
Yeah, I had fettuccine Alfredo today. Yeah, that's my go-to Italian dish. It's usually always good.
I've never been there before until today.
Yeah.
And I was like, I don't know what to get, so I'm going to go with the basic.
Sometimes I try and sweeten the sauce afterwards. Like, when I get it, I'll add, like, a little honey or sugar to it.
What?
What?
Wait, what did you just say?
The Alfredo sauce.
Like, you put honey or sugar in it.
Yeah, sometimes I'll put like a teaspoon of honey in Alfredo sauce. Yes, try it. Dude, try it. I'm serious.
What?
It's sweet. Like sugar makes it like sugary sweet, but if you put honey, like a teaspoon of honey in it, like in like a full dish, then it makes it a lot. I like it a lot better. I like sweet things, though.
Check your connection, bro.
Fucking figure it out.
I've hosted 3 games, so...
I have to go back to the flicks.
I'm dealing the same thing here in a little bit, but my flicks are not net.
I for real might just go on Netflix and sit in the party for me. Now you'll play. I think he's still making a sandwich, isn't he? Are you back?
Yeah. He's still making a salmon.
What do we got here? Contracts. Yeah, missed my headshots. I wasn't paying attention.
I've been eating the fucking... same shit literally over the last fucking year. I would say at least 300 to 320 of the days I'd be in the same fucking thing.
What would that be?
Yeah, what would that be?
Chicken, quinoa, and fucking veggies.
That's not a bad thing to eat though, at least.
I don't know what quinoa is.
All I heard
is rice, basically, but it's a different type of carb.
Is that what I've eaten? what I've eaten for 320 days. Probably McDonald's.
Yeah, McDonald's and fucking pepperoni rolls.
Hey, that sounds really good right now.
Yeah.
Not McDonald's, but a pepperoni roll.
Turkey too.
No, pepperoni rolls I do like at least twice a week. That's bad.
Oh, I fuck with that. I didn't say I don't cheat.
The shitty thing is though, like where I live, the only like fast food restaurant here is McDonald's. So like if I don't want to cook anything and it's like late in the evening or at night, I have no other choice but McDonald's. It's fucking annoying.
Sounds like somewhere Junior Finley would live.
True. Somewhere our boy Kleptic would live.
It's upstate New York.
Oh, they got like a fucking McDonald's on every other corner.
Oh, we know. We used to have a Burger King right next to the McDonald's, and they closed down like fucking 10 years ago.
Because they had roaches.
Yeah, now, yeah, get Mike's. This though. Now it's a fucking all you can eat Chinese buffet.
Ooh. Roaches stayed.
Yeah,
dude.
Roaches
stayed.
That's what I'm saying. Holy smokes. That place is sketchy though. I still eat it.
It's like you haven't seen any of your stray cats around since they've moved in.
I don't know. We have like 3 Chinese restaurants. I don't understand how. Like our town is, we have a population of like 2,000, and we have 3 Chinese restaurants.
Chinese capital of the world.
Yeah, we have 3 Chinese restaurants, 2 fucking or like fucking 5 pizzerias, Little Caesars, which I don't consider a pizzeria. And then a McDonald's. Well, Little Caesars isn't pizza. Come on.
It is.
What's up, y'all?
Hey.
What up, D-Tracy?
I don't know how you
found me. What up, Mike?
Little Caesars is a pizza.
I mean, I've seen how you found
me. Are y'all in a match right now?
Nah, join me.
You can try to join, but I couldn't connect to him, so I'm just chilling.
Go to your, headquarters. That's the way that me and Jacob gotta do it.
He's invited me and I tried to join him and shit.
Pretty sure I just joined you. Somebody.
Did you join Corey?
I joined Berm.
Who's unable to connect?
Yeah, unable to connect.
Try to join me, David.
Alright. I think this one's letting me. Does it say I'm in it?
No.
Who'd you join?
I don't know. Probably Skyler.
Fucking joined with your eyes closed.
I joined Corey.
Oh, man.
And he's NG not even Sing? Here. Oh, no. You're in there with Berm. See if we can join Sync.
Yeah, we can try. Yeah, we can try.
The worst out of heart, delete our game and have to re-download it.
All I know is I'm at a black screen right now, so.
Oh, yeah. It did connect you, but it didn't connect you type of thing.
Yep.
I feel like that's what it did to me, too.
Damn, I'm gonna have to restart the app.
I'm just gonna fucking throw my PlayStation in the river.
You guys try to join me in mine. You guys try to join me in my headquarters.
Well, now I gotta restart my app. Thanks a lot. For the third time already in like 20 minutes.
How long are you gonna take Corey to make some food?
I don't know. I'd got on when he was already gone.
Wow, must be a big meal.
Yeah. Big ass sandwich.
No, Corey. Yeah. Corey's in here too.
I don't know what Corey's making. All right, who are we joining? What are we doing? Cool story.
I don't know. I'm joking. Hold on. Join
D-Tracy. See if you guys can join
I can't join him. He must not be in a... He must have reset his app or something.
I'm about to be here in like 3 seconds.
Oh, cool. Right. Now I can join.
Alright, I'm in. Hopefully.
Let's go.
I'm gonna be sick if you guys make it to my headquarters before me.
I fucking had to sit there and fucking
get out the bread and get the bologna out.
I'm in, I think.
We're joining D. Tracy in the party. We're trying to make it to where...
Yeah, Berm's here. I see Berm. Anybody else?
I'm fetching my profile. Hang on. In there.
I just fucking had to make a cup of ramen.
What happened to the sandwich?
I got a sandwich, too, and a beer.
You're that typical fucking ripped guy over there. Fucking, I'm going to make a sandwich. What'd you come back with? Fucking cup of ramen, a fucking Dorito sandwich.
Yeah, pretty much it. That's it, exactly. Right, my buddy knows right here.
A pizza, fucking two chicken cheeseburgers.
Yes. I wanted to get more. I wanted to get more, but I was like, these niggas are waiting.
I dip it all into fucking Frito-Lay's fucking nacho sauce.
That's the bomb of shit. I need some of that, though.
Have you ever done... Dude, all right, listen to me. Make a ham and cheese sandwich and get the Frito-Lays, like, cheddar cheese nacho sauce and fucking dip the ham and cheese sandwich in that. Oh, my God. Dude.
I used to fuck... That's what I'm eating right now is a ham and cheese sandwich with mustard. And then you get Doritos.
Is there four or five of us, guys?
Five.
All right, so we got one more to wait on.
I'm coming. No. This guy just say, mustard? You're,
Well, it depends on what kind of mustard. So it's just like the fucking yellow fucking Heinz mustard.
Yeah, yellow mustard. Coming, Jesus, I'm coming. Bro. Fucking fuck ass.
In your pants, or?
Yeah, just for you.
Oh. I feel special now.
Fuck!
Am I the highest level in this lobby?
You know how it's called, dude. I'm coming, man. It's called, dude. It's just... Doing its thing,
that trash?
Doing you that
trash
thing,
fetish?
Man.
It's still going to 11 in the morning, so...
What did it do to you?
It's still
you got a me.
I think I'm in here. Alright, go.
Alright, you can go now. Hey, we need to play Domination or Hardpoint, David. Make sure you put those
contracts
objectives on, though. Yeah.
All right, I got you, but I'll play Domination.
That's fine. We need to get hard point win too, so I mean we can carry you to it. All you got to do is worry about the kills.
Yeah. Wow. Who needs the hard point still?
Sync and okay. D Tracy.
Well, I figured Tracy did. But...
Dick Tracy. Get down from up there, grenade.
Shut up.
Down.
There you go. You're welcome.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Better get down. I just commended you. How about that?
Thanks.
You're welcome. I commended D. Tracy, too, just to be nice. I might walk over here to YR and then commend him. Just kidding. He's gay. But I'll still commend him. Berm, you need a commitment? Just kidding.
No, are you guys ready?
Yeah, there's some information.
Oh, well, apparently I'm not the leader.
Yeah, you definitely are.
Am, but it's not. What the fuck?
Hit start, hit L2, hit public match.
What? Yeah, but what I'm saying is when I did that just now, all I have is the name of the players in the lobby. That's all I'm
looking at. L2.
Yeah, hit start and then hit L2.
Oh, okay, stupid.
I did that shit the other day.
No, not hardcore. Back is out of hardcore.
You don't want hardcore?
Regular. Nah, you have to get a regular win.
That's gay.
It should be both ways.
I've like definitely been playing. For real, I've been playing hardcore all day since last night.
Yeah,
I wouldn't it be funny if your woman was like, "You ain't done nothing hardcore in a long time."
She fucking missed her opportunity.
Yeah, she did.
Yeah, I'd have straight punched her right in the head.
Straight.
Like, who are you punching in the head?
Straight as Ezekiel Elliott. Ezekiel Elliott her in the head.
Yeah, Ray Ricer. Yaka. Let's get it, fellas. Let's get it.
Come here,
Yeah.
I'm going straight to B, and I'm going to die immediately, guys. Who's joining me?
All right, I'm following you. I'll die beside you, brother. Let's go.
That's a funny ass. Come here, yeah.
Hold on, I need to bite my food first before I capture anything.
Well, that be.
And that's just gonna burn the roof of my mouth off.
Wow. Don't let him get B. That is not fun to get back.
Whoever just killed him, good looking out, because I was about to go down.
Got him in the back of the neck.
Yeah, they're spawning right. They're getting A. I think spawn's flipped?
Yeah, watch.
No, they didn't. They're still here.
Oh, fucking bitch.
I'm grabbing A.
I got a headshot after I died. That's sick.
God bless Sledgehammer.
You're sitting on your back.
Oh, I'm supposed to take that carbine while you dropped it.
You know, they're grabbing B.
One snipe and then they're fucking downstairs. One more.
I noted them. I noted them.
Oh my god, the M1A1 is too nasty.
I got C, guys.
Fantastic.
Oh, and I, though.
Alright, we're gonna flip. Just hold two and spawn trap.
Oh, I just jumped on C and dropped a two piece on him.
I seen it. I visualized it.
You visualized it. No, you visualized really it? Vig, V I G, like.
Get it? Mean? You get it? Fucking, it's a pun.
Oh, two coming around.
Oh shit, they're coming behind us.
Losing A.
Wow.
Oh, I got shot in my butt. Right in my hole.
I gotta get 10 sniper kills, man.
God, get over on the it's right. Sandbags. Run an A. Run A right there.
No, they ain't.
They were pushed the fuck up.
Oh, he sniped me. Little rat. Alright, they're on A right now.
And B.
How about that?
You had that challenge on for getting two kills with the nade?
No.
Oh, please tell me. Oh, I got my flamethrower, thank god.
No! They're coming back today, I feel like.
One gunshot under our building.
Alright. It seems like I never have the right gun for the situation I'm in.
I started using the Type 100.
Throw a nade at the fucking ground.
What? Fucking napalm on him and he can't doesn't die. That's nonsense.
Dude, their fucking cheeks. Gibby. He stuck me, you fucking chode.
Oh wow.
That's not.
You. God, he's behind me with a freaking sniper. Wow, behind us.
I walked right into that.
There's one in there, Berm, I'm pretty sure.
I killed him.
No, there was another one somewhere around.
Oh, I didn't want to fucking call that in. Ah, I fucked it up. See you guys. I thought I had my Molotov cocktail out, and I forgot I had that.
Another one behind.
Oh, there's another one there.
Yo, they're going underneath the flak tower, our side.
Got him.
Oh, wow. They're over at A.
Yeah,
I like how A's on fire and they're still capturing it. Sorry, we got B.
Alright, how about we go to C then, fellas?
Grab C? Fucking grab A too. Oh, they're grabbing B.
It's two on B.
Grenade, you better get. Oh my. You're trash.
I can't fucking do anything when the game stops. I don't know about your sledgehammer game.
You had 3 seconds to shoot him.
I didn't see him.
God damn.
Poor man. Nice. I don't know what gun he was using, but that was a nice four man. Looked like the PP. It was little and round, like my PP.
Feeling fat, dude. A little choder.
Somebody grab B with me. There you go. Thank you.
Oh, he's right there about to take B.
Oh my god.
What?
One coming around flat. One shot in our building, no scope my ass. Why are they flipping this shit?
There's one right up there around that corner wire in. I'll take it though.
Ooh. Okay, that's cool. I was gonna shoot.
Gotta see you guys.
Spawn's flipped again.
I was about to say, you better get that because I gave it up.
Ooh,
oh, wow. Bouncing Betty for the three piece.
Ooh, that hurt.
We all just got Josh McDaniel.
I have to fucking. How many more kills?
One. Oh, come on.
One more kill from the sniping contract. Thank God.
Oh, he's right there to the left.
I see him.
Yep, that was him.
One by C.
Oh, what? Come on now, you little rat. We gotta get something. I mean, come on now.
Get B. Hold two spawn, don't run into A. Hold two.
Oh, well, I'm in A, guys, so. Sorry.
That's alright. We'll distract him while we get B. Oh, but I guess not.
Oh, well, I'm dead, so it's okay.
Fuck this guy.
We're about to try to come back on this.
Fucking get off my kill, bitches. I should have had a triple. Triple assist. One on B, hurt. Very hurt. Going towards the flag. So.
Oh, I died anyway. You got me.
Oh, he's slaying, bro. Who the fuck's slaying over there? Off your tits.
The fucking. Oh, I stopped shooting, reloaded because I thought you should have been fucking
he's
dead.
In the corner on our side. Bro, let me get the Snake 2 custom and I'll be happy. That gun is nice. I just like the reticle.
There's one in the corner. And B, like, out in the firebox.
Come on, Gomer Pyle, get off tits.
One more downstairs.
One snipe in the
B to win, so.
One snipe in the flak tower by C.
Let's see.
received for it.
We gotta get something.
Yeah, there.
Hey, stay on B. Watch B. We gotta see.
Capturing B.
I don't think they can win, three but kills. Unless they trip cap.
He's one shot at B.
I tried to tell her. Get the fuck out of here.
Thank you. They're just sniping through smoke.
That's right, they can't win. Just hold C.
That's the bar, bro. That was the bar? You just got the heroic bar. What? No.
How was that live?
I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna be pretty salty if it was. Because that doesn't even need a scope on it. That gun does not need a scope.
I feel like it's better without the scope. That and the M1 Grand and the FG42, I like the iron sights too.
I don't know, the FG42, I gotta use a reticle for. Just doesn't bounce as much, it feels like.
Well, I got this fucking Type 100. And it's actually, it pushed it down for real. I don't even know what we're playing for real.
You gotta run to those areas, basically. That's all you gotta do.
Whoever's nade just blew that dude up, saved my life.
They're behind us.
Yep.
Oh, I'm coming through that window right now. Turning poop on him. Coming up the stairs. One coming up the stairs.
Oh my god.
Shit, that landed right on me.
Right behind everybody, god damn.
God. This dude's going in.
Ladder box. Sit up on the bridge, he's coming down the stairs to the right.
He jumped over. He's rotating behind you guys. Full rotation.
I'm back. Oh, there's two. One came from the left.
I got
side
one.
Behind us. One's in left.
I got one. Oh.
I'm here.
He's in ladder box.
I'm here too.
One running the bridge. One running the bridge up top.
Oh.
Get out of the corner, you little rat. They're coming to
I'll
you
right
behind
now. Us.
Oh, bitch. Who else got blew up with him?
Oh, there was two, three. I tried to fuck him.
Nah. Oop. Lopped off. Good Molotov. I don't know how you didn't get more than one kill with that, because I know there was at least two there.
Well, I smashed in a dude's face, so he must have just absorbed all of the fucking juice.
Jesus.
All the fire.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
In the window back there.
God. There were so many, I didn't know which one to shoot. Hold on, hold on. Nade.
How did my grenade not kill one of them? God damn it.
Good kills. I'm gonna run out since you guys are there.
Yeah, I'll fucking stay.
Good kill, Berm. There's another one coming, Berm.
Which way? Why is it overrun?
Out that window.
Berm, oh, you're not up there anymore. Never mind.
There's
they tried
two
to flip. They
by
flipped.
The tractor thing down there.
Dude, I got 4 hit markers on the guy in the ladder window. It's annoying.
Fucking poking. Ladder box.
They're coming up brick wall, brick wall.
Who's what?
I spawned brick wall right now.
Watch out, man.
I'm laying in ladder box right now.
One under bridge, there you go. He's hell hurt. Watch under bridge.
Behind spawn us. Slipped.
Get shit on.
Oh, fuck.
I got a fire bombing run out of their care package. I waited on it to drop.
Nice.
Where's the next hard point?
Our spawn.
I'm sitting here fucking stabbing people.
Well, they're spawn now. They flipped.
Well, I gotta get inside.
Yeah, they
oh,
I'll get him off the hard point. Hold on.
I can see you. Will they all go inside?
Get off the hard point, buddy.
Oh, there
bye-bye.
You go.
I just didn't know if that's what you wanted me to do.
I don't understand how you can get a hit marker with a grenade. Like,
I'm so hurt back there. One more there. Always up top.
Yeah, I was gonna say he's out to the left. I didn't know who was beside me there.
Where's it go next?
Nope. Backside. Where the green car was at.
Alright.
Fuck, I almost ran onto the hard point on top of my fucking artillery barrage.
Are we the sweats right now, guys?
Yes, we're sweating super hard right now.
Yeah, I'm fucking trying my... Flipping. I'm not even trying, but, like, focusing in at least.
I don't know, I might be the biggest sweat right now, honestly.
No, go to the gun, the big AA gun.
Yeah, I'm tired of it too. What do we use? A what? Yeah. You got one up there.
Please hurry up, bomb.
Oh, hey, I hate it when you see that shit just falling and everyone disperses from a group.
Yeah, there was 4. Wow, you're dead. I got like 5 hit markers on one guy.
Alright, now back to middle.
Hey, you know that they're, like, coming back, right?
Yeah, that's what I said, back to middle.